Yeah, he doesn't seem bothered by any of this. He was closing for El Paso, and here he gets a big out for San Diego. Maton comes out of the bullpen with two on and one away. No big deal. Strikes out Kipnis and Gonzalez to keep the Padres in front, and we go to the seventh.